Timolol is a non-selective beta-adrenergic blocker used in the treatment of elevated intraocular pressure in ocular hypertension or open-angle glaucoma. In this video, let's find found. What is Timolol? What is Timolol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Timolol? How does Timolol work? How to use Timolol? What is Timolol? Timolol is a beta blocker medication used either by mouth or as eye drops. As eye drops, it is used to treat increased pressure inside the eye, such as in ocular hypertension and glaucoma. By mouth, it is used for high blood pressure, chest pain due to insufficient blood flow to the heart, to prevent complications after a heart attack, and to prevent migraines. Timolol was patented in 1968 and came into medical use in 1978. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. Timolol is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 143rd most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 4 million prescriptions. What is Timolol used for? Ophthalmic Timolol is indicated for the treatment of increased intraocular pressure in patients with ocular hypertension or open-angle glaucoma. The oral form of this drug is used to treat high blood pressure. In certain cases, Timolol is used in the prevention of migraine headaches. Contraindication. The medication should not be taken by individuals with an allergy to Timolol or any other beta blockers, asthma or severe chronic obstructive bronchitis, a slow heart rate, bradycardia, or a heart block, heart failure. Side effects. The most serious possible side effects include cardiac arrhythmias and severe bronchospasms. Timolol can also lead to fainting, congestive heart failure, depression, confusion, worsening of Raynaud's syndrome, and impotence. Side effects when given in the eye include burning sensation, eye redness, superficial punctate keratopathy, corneal numbness. Pharmacodynamic. Timolol, when administered by the ophthalmic route, rapidly reduces intraocular pressure. When administered in the tablet form, it reduces blood pressure, heart rate, and cardiac output, and decreases sympathetic activity. This drug has a fast onset of action, usually occurring within 20 minutes of the administration of an ophthalmic dose. Timolol maleate can exert pharmacological actions for as long as 24 hours if given in the 0.5% or 0.25% doses. Mechanism of action. Timolol competes with adrenergic neurotransmitters for binding to beta 1, adrenergic receptors in the heart and the beta 2, receptors in the vascular and bronchial smooth muscle. This leads to diminished actions of catecholamines, which normally bind to adrenergic receptors and exert thetic effects, leading to an increase in blood pressure and heart rate. Beta 1 receptor blockade by Timolol leads to a decrease in both heart rate and cardiac output during rest and exercise, and a decrease in both systolic and diastolic blood pressure. In addition to this, a reduction in reflex or adic hypotension may also occur. The blockade of beta 2 receptors by Timolol in the blood vessels leads to a decrease in peripheral vascular resistance, reducing blood pressure. The exact mechanism by which Timolol reduces ocular pressure is unknown at this time. However, it likely decreases the secretion of aqueous humor in the eye. Half-life. Timolol half-life was measured at 2.9 plus or minus 0.3 hours in a clinical study of healthy volunteers. Dose. Hypertension. 10 to 30 mg, POQ12HR. Maintenance, 20 to 40 mg/day. No more than 60 mg per day. Acute myocardial infarction. 10 mg, POQ12HR. Angina, off-label. 15 to 45 mg/day, PO, divided Q6-8HR migraine, prophylaxis. Initial, 10 mg, POQ12HR. Titrate to 10 to 30 mg/day. Ocular hypertension. 1 GTT affected eyes, Q12HR 0.25%, if not effective increase 0.5% 1 GTT Q12HR then. decrease to 1 GTT/day if IOP controlled. XE formulation, 0.25% or 0.5% 1 GTT Q-day. Safety advice. Advice and warnings for the use of Timolol ophthalmic during pregnancy. FDA pregnancy category C risk cannot be ruled out. That's all the information about Timolol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.